We have the small community, small feel, but we have something for everyone here.
There's no question, if you come here, you will leave here a better basketball player.
Kids are able to play volleyball, basketball, and then go to softball in the spring. I mean, we work together to make sure that they can make their dreams happen here at Sonora High School.
We love when our football kids go and play other sports and go develop their athleticism in other ways.
What we're building, we just built a brand new state-of-the-art gym that has 3 practice courts, 4 volleyball courts. We're in the process of planning of getting a brand new pool. Our second gym's getting modernized, and we just started our first esports. So we have a lot to offer the kids, and we want them to do more than just be on the court and the field. We want them to experience their 4 years and have greatness.
It gives you a sense of pride in your school once you see the facilities that are been upgraded exclusively for you.
The new gym is phenomenal. As you can see, it's enormous. I don't think there's a nicer gym in Orange County.
Our wrestling program, it has won the league titles for the past few years. CIF is hosting their masters meet last year for the first time here.
Our coaches really work together to share facilities. We work together to make sure that our players can be successful.
We're a little bit on the old school side, so we understand playing multiple sports makes you a better athlete.
We've won 18 league titles, a CIF championship. It blows my mind that this little school in La Habra has been able to produce so many unbelievably good basketball teams. It's just ridiculous.
Sonora stresses family. They see our wall. They see how many times people have gone to the playoffs, the league titles, and they just want to be part of it.
There's just something about the community, the sense of family that has been established here at Sonora High School that makes this not a place to go to work, it's a place to live.
The jungle is amazing. You can't really explain it until you've been in there and you have felt the energy within that place.
They do just crazy things. I mean, they part the sea, they come in blackout nights or whiteout or costume night, or it's just an unbelievable environment.
What makes the jungle so special is that we're a family. We are an electric bunch of people when we get together.
It's just a family atmosphere. It's different.